back was like, Dave Gallant on the lead guitar. Woo! That was fun.